Fernando has to do it.
Hola, hoy es... ¿Qué es hoy? ¿Jueves?
No, miércoles.
Hoy es miércoles y en este día vamos a izar las banderas de Subud, bueno, con el logo de Subud, el símbolo Subud, pues, y el logotipo del Congreso Mundial. Este día...
Memorable,
tomamos Puebla y tomamos el centro de convenciones para la realización del 14th Congreso Mundial Subud.
Today we are going to be putting up the cameras, sorry, the cameras, the flags, both of the Subud symbol and the Congress logo, and today we are starting to invest the convention center for the 14th Subud World Congress in Puebla.
Can I hold as well, a little piece?
Of course.
Am I allowed?
Yeah.
Of course. Right, where are we going? Are we going in a circle? Is this like the maypole?
This one?
Fertility dances.
So you always look this. Smile! How did you go?
¿Cómo te has sentido esto de instalar las banderas ya de México y del Congreso y del Símbolo Sur? ¿Cómo te has sentido?
Fue algo doloroso porque eran cuerdas de metal, entonces...
He said it felt quite painful because they're metal, you know, rope that he had to pull up.
The thing is, it was a very exciting moment because finally, after 4 years and a half of being organizing the World Congress, finally is happening. So I'm very happy and very excited for this ceremony, and it's like taking over Puebla. El ambiente está ya muy lindo. Toda la gente está muy emocionada de encontrarse con amigos, viejos amigos, y también la gente aquí en Puebla está muy emocionada por recibir el Congreso Mundial Sur.
Yeah, the people here, the government, everybody we've been working for are really very, very happy with what's happening. There's victory. Please, but...
1, 2, 3.
I know it's my birthday, I'm going to blow out candles maybe, but I don't know about blowing those flags. That's going to be a bit much.
Hopefully there'll be some wind in these flags in the coming days. When Subud World comes to Mexico.